It's your boy Mexisco, and I'm going to show you how to start a raid with 179 to 180 seconds on the timer when you start. So basically what you got to do is make a blank party. And what it's going to do is give you a little error, and then you switch to your party you're actually going to use. 3, 2, 1. It's going to error me out right here, and then you switch at 183. Boom. And that should get you in. With, yeah, you got that 179. Started at 179. So, yeah, that's the trick. Enjoy. Good luck. And be excellent. And see you next round, Dart.